He is seated at the right hand of the Father.
He is